Here we can see a wild group of spectators. They usually form groups to not die of boredom. I'm asking them how long they've been on the server, because the experience of the spectators range of their time being. Some of them just joined. Some of them are about 20 minutes, and one of them is even 3 hours. That means he's a hardcore spectator. Without even asking them questions, they start talking about their everyday spectator life. Wild spectators usually become spectators because they don't have anything to do or any idea to of role plays. Although being a spectator is difficult, sometimes they get lucky and get climbed in the first 10 minutes. And some of them, the less lucky ones, spend about 3 hours and without anything. Most of players are shy talking to spectators, although you can find them as a very big species in every server. And so they start planning. As spectators don't get climbed, they form small groups to start their own roleplays. In this case, the spectators planned to get in an elder roleplay. And so they were planning their evil plans. Plotting while still being spectators. This is the case of a lot of spectators. While they don't get climbed, they are still lucky to find each other. And so most of the time they form groups and just talk. There are different types of spectators, as you can see. One is a succeed spectator, another experienced spectator, or just a spectator. You can also find speckles. Each of them has a different type of how you can climb them. For some, you just need to feed them chocolate. To some, just ask. Some are pickier than others. And so they morph into their morphs and become more than spectators, average players. Jimini approached and asked to roleplay. Usually spectators ask a lot of questions before accepting. This spectator is very lucky to get noticed, but he is very picky. He just wants to be a male in a mate roleplay. And so Jimini was declined. This spectator looks like to be AFK, which means out of game. A lot of spectators just get bored and go out of game. That's when their soul leaves their body. And so they continue planning, never deciding on the same idea. By the end, they decide to combine tribe and elders. escaping their spectator form once and for all. Another spectator joins them, asking what's their plan. Some of them just don't have any idea what they're doing. And so I jump to another server, where we can find a wild group of spectators just chatting around. And another server when a single spectator is sitting there, abandoned. Luckily for him, he just joined the roleplay. And so, he will need to wait at least 3 hours before getting climbed or abandoned. Sitting there with no one to talk, he is a single of his kind. He tries to talk with everyone surrounding him out of the roleplay. He is bored to death. Here we have another group of spectators who found another way to live. They are now giving advice and making moves or trading them. This is a new evolution of spectators. They evolve. Also, shout out to this random subscriber I found in game. He is my 4th subscriber, so don't forget to subscribe. I am putting do not notice in my name so that no one involves me in roleplay. Here I found a strange phenomenon, a train of spectators, following their leader, the large spectator, assuring his dominance. The sheep spectator follows them, then the experience, and then just the specs. The trading spectator is on the back, in a big train. I ask them all how long they've been here, and they asked me to join the train. As you can see, they can be up to 20 spectators in one single server, and they are all in here for about an hour, enough to form a big train and get bored to death. This is the sad tale of spectators on the servers. Out of boredom, they usually play games, make trains, make mini games, or form roleplays. The single spectators there join, find another life, trying to talk to anyone they see, and just sitting there, watching into the dark. And so I decided to infiltrate them, becoming a speckle and asking to not climb me. And so some of them stopped to ask them to join a roleplay, as we saw in another server. But surprisingly, these spectators prefer being in a train than being just here. The large spectator asks everyone who wants to leave now, entire cry interests to everyone in here and runs away. And so they authorize me to join their train and continue to move with them. The spectator train. As you can see on the server, there are even more spectators than average players. It's a cult. And so, bad spectator decided to join the spectators. One more. Someone has an idea what to do, and the spectators form a circle around him. And so he decides to organize a game with two spectators per team. I, just observing, decide to not join them. And so he decides to exploit a bug to make this game. As you can see here, he just needs to make a request to the kid, and then the kid sizes up and accepts. And so now he carries it up. So the spectators follow his advice and do like this. And in here, I observe nearby the morph maker and the spectator slash trader, who is once again a new evolution of spectator. Deciding that there's nothing I can do anymore, I decide to just leave them and go to the morph maker slash trader. And so here is the end of the video. Goodbye everyone, I hope you enjoyed this documentary, and don't forget to like